Have you purchased a bed recently?
Yes.
It may have been a fatal mistake. During a shootout with police, dangerous murderer Johnny Allenwrench, identifiable by his gold tooth, fell into a Umak machine and was manufactured into a bed. Due to a clerical error, it was shipped out to stores. The company has issued a recall on all Killurgen beds.
I feel bad for the losers who got that one. I'm one of those losers.
And so people with beds are at threat level bed. This just in, police forensics experts have tracked the specific bed with the murderer in it. If your bed has the following skew, you are sleeping on a killer. 6235704 06. This last number is kind of smudged. I can't really make it out. It's in 8. An 8.
No! Ah!